All right, this is Mr. Peterson with another screencast for Life Science. I'm a little nervous about the screencast because in this one we will be discussing the nervous system. The nervous system is very important to your body because it controls all of its activities. It lets you move, sleep, think, and see everything around you. The nervous system is divided into two sections. The central nervous system, or CNS, is made up of the brain and spinal cord. The peripheral nervous system, or PNS, is made up of all the nerves that come off the brain and spinal cord. These nerves run throughout the body. Each of these sections in the nervous system has a different function. The central nervous system, or brain and spinal cord, receives information and decides what to do with it. Your brain interprets information it receives from inside or outside of your body, and the spinal cord controls reflexes. Ever touch something really hot and jerked your hand away? That was your spinal cord in action. Ever gotten bored listening to me teach? Well, that's just your brain in action. Each of these sections of the nervous system has a different function. The peripheral nervous system, which is made up of the nerves that run through your body, relay this information to the central nervous system. They are receivers and communicators. Your skin has lots of nerves in it. It can sense pain, touch, temperature. Those senses come from your nerves. What you interpret that information as comes from your brain. We have three types of neurons. First is your sensory neurons that take in the information from our surroundings. And then they send a signal from the sensory to the interneuron, which is a neuron that connects the sensory neuron, to the motor neuron, the third type. Then the motor neuron sends the command to the muscles in order to react to the stimuli. Here, you can see a diagram where the sensory neuron gets some kind of stimuli. Let's say you're at a doctor and they're checking your reflexes. They hit your knee. It sends a signal to your interneuron, which is in your spinal cord, which then sends a signal to your muscles to react or contract, which is why you may kick your knee. We call that organs are made of tissues. The organs of the nervous system are made of nervous tissue. Nervous tissue is made up of cells called neurons. Neurons communicate with each other by sending electrical signals called impulses. Neurons have a large body in which you can usually see the nucleus. They have small projections that come off the body called dendrites. These receive the impulse from another neuron. The signal or impulse is sent down the axon, where it is sent across a gap called a synapse to the dendrites of the next neuron. And this all happens very fast. Senses are part of your nervous system, and they function to give us information about the world around us. Each sense has an organ associated with it that receives the information and sends it to the brain for interpretation. Your eyes are the organ for sight or vision. Your taste buds on your tongue are the organs for taste. Your nose is the organ for smell. Your ears are the organs for hearing. And your skin has receptors in it that sense touch. Can you imagine living without one or more of these senses? These senses give you so much information about your environment. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.